When this lioness was kicked by a giraffe and was badly injured, her family did not leave her alone. Normally, lionesses are responsible for hunting. Since she couldn't hunt anymore, she became responsible for caring for the cubs, and other lionesses shared their kills with her. She did not have the fangs to take bites, so others helped her by opening the kills and providing her with access to softer tissues.